He was waiting on his peoples. I'm going to tell you who was more mad in that situation. Not him. Because 9 times out of 10, he know he a bitch. Like, let's just keep this shit G. Like, 9 times out of 10, a nigga know that they soft. Like, a nigga know they know. Niggas know what they going to do in every situation. He know if a rapper ever approached him, what he was going to do. His homeboys knew what he was going to do. They mad because they wasn't around to protect the brand. You see, they beating themselves up. They probably like, we know this nigga a bitch, cuz. Like, we know he wasn't going to do. You the type of nigga in the hood, cuz, everybody fuck with because he do all this right.